Shields and Jermall Charlo said they...
You know, this is why Ronnie Shields is range. He changes distance so often.
Had a successful homecoming against Brandon at the opening round, and Hogan again for the undefeated belt holder. Charlo and Hogan. Shields in the corner. Implanted on Charlo, according to CompuBox.
Probably landed more often, but...
Oh, nice
Charlo's
combination by Hogan. And now Charlo unloading.
Body by Charlo, the push. Oh,
it kind of disrupted.
Oh, wow. In the third, and Hogan...
Put that punch as he would like.
There's a right hand to the body.
Talked about that would be important early, and there's...
There's the third.
And one of the things Charlo can do in this fight to be...
That short left hook.
Yeah, IBF heavyweight title.
Oh, and there's a left hook! Hogan! Sweeping left!
Time for Dennis Hogan.
Ball right cross, clips the jaw of Hogan! Dennis Hogan just twisting lateral movement like you allude to, Al, but...
...will come from everywhere, and that is kind of what's happening.
As we illustrate it, and another Thomas Hearns.
Left took a moment ago by Charlo. There's Hogan landing. Right hand hasn't gotten there as well as...
...giving your energy. A consistent jab. Well, Hogan a lot of times when...
McLernan and Barry McGuigan includes Carl Frampton.
Harder and more.
Just a boxer punch.
69 punches are...
Oh, and up. Right uppercut just missed.
Is he held?
Not sharp jab by Charlo. Then moved up to 160.
Truth in this one.
This is where you find out the truth about who you are.